New information tonight as investigators are on the scene of the deadly explosion that killed a local firefighter, the latest in a live report.
It was one of the worst firestorms in Southern California history tonight. What firefighters say needs to change before this year's fire season. Then, nipple rings, a terror threat? Shock and outrage after a woman says she couldn't fly without taking out her piercings.
And it was a nail biter. We're live in Phoenix with highlights of UCLA's big game tonight.
This is the Emmy Award-winning KTLA Prime News.
Good evening, I'm Leila Feinstein.
And I'm Emmett Miller. Fire investigators still don't know what caused a series of freak explosions that killed one firefighter and critically injured another yesterday. Tonight, the fallen firefighter is being remembered as a hero and the injured firefighter recovering at this moment.